The warnings couldn't be more clear for Florida residents. If you live in the Atlantic Coast area, evacuate now. Lori McAwee Martin used to live in Charleston, Illinois, but now resides in Jupiter, Florida. She works in a healthcare facility that requires her to stay in town. She says Hurricane Matthew signs are just beginning.
So it's just starting to rain. We're getting the winds, and we will lose all power.
Martin says these are the conditions, along with all of the warnings, that are driving residents out by the thousands.
Currently in our coastal area that we live in, 175,000 residents have been evacuated.
Among those residents include her husband and son, but Martin says her healthcare facility provides safety against hurricanes.
I feel more safe in my facility than if I were at my home or traveling on the roads right now, like so many people are doing.
But despite being sheltered in a safe environment, she says hurricanes are so unpredictable, the fear of the unknown still frightens her.
And hurricanes are kind of loose cannons. They can predict it and warn us, and you don't know until it hits the damage.
In Charleston, I'm Durante Matthews for WEIU Newswatch.